All right, so I have no idea what to expect from this, but I love Kafsan. It's called BETE, Bete Noir. I don't know.
When you showed me these guys last time, I really, really liked them a
Yeah.
lot.
So yeah, their last album was one of my favorite albums of the last 10 years. It was really, really, really
Hey,
good
time out.
and kind of experimental.
This was released 28 minutes ago.
Yeah, it literally just came out.
Holy cow.
Yeah, that's
Cool.
why I knew I wanted to check it out tonight because I saw it on Twitter. Yeah.
Sweet, let's do it.
So I have no idea what to expect. I don't know if they're gonna keep going experimental or kind of go back into that pop punky post-hardcore sound they used to do, but let's do this. You load it up.
I'm good.
3, 2, 1, go. Oh.
Okay.
What is that tuning?
Wow.
Okay, Stranger Things.
So tired, now let us all pray. The dollar, our altar, American way. Say hell to the beef, united in grief, and fuck over anyone just to succeed. You say nothing's up, but then you
I mean, lyrically, this is right up my alley.
Until we pick through their bones.
Oh.
Well, that's cool.
You gotta go with the, you know, the classic CRT stack music video. This is so different for them. It's like a breakdown, but it isn't.
I like that chorus.
Yeah. I love the little, like, violin. Oh!
Ooh.
This
gonna melt your face off for our outro. That's what that is. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
When that last course kicked back in with like the violin and everything, that was amazing.
All right, I have a lot.
That was good.
I have a lot to say about that song.
Good message in it,
too. I mean, yeah, lyrically, it runs right up my alley. As Rise Against being my favorite band, it's just like, fuck the system, blah, blah, blah. It's great. There are so many different... There are so many different instruments that they just use to make that.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Like, there's...
Singing the same.
There's so much going on there. And it was completely... My favorite thing about that entire song, every part of that song was unpredictable.
Yes.
I could not figure out what was going to happen next. And it... So, like, their previous album was... Their previous album was obviously, like, way different than their older stuff. And I loved it because they experimented with several different sounds throughout the entire album. And it was really good. And it kind of seems like they took elements of that and then got pissed off and then kind of went back to their roots all into one song. I don't even really know how else to describe that, but that was fucking great. And I didn't know what to expect, but that was, I liked that a lot. And I'm going to see, they just announced a tour recently.
I'm going to follow them on Spotify so I remember to listen to them a little more in depth because I really like them.
Yeah, that was, wow.
These are the guys that are local to you, right? Is that these guys?
They're from like Orlando or something, but they're definitely from Florida. Thought, but yeah, so they just got on tour with, or they're about to get on tour in January with Holding Absence as the headliner. And they're coming, so I'm gonna get to see them like the week before my birthday. They're coming to the Orpheum in Tampa.
When are you going to Seattle?
First week, so I'll be there December 1st through 5th.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah,
but yeah, Jesus Christ.
That was good. All right, let's talk about this next song and how freaking juiced I am for it because